WBC flyweight champion Julio César Martínez kept his title by 12-round decision over the previously unbeaten Angelino Cordova on Saturday night at the T-Mobile. Martinez dropped Cordova twice in round 3 with hard jabs. Cordova gave Martinez some problems in the ensuing rounds, but Martinez landed the more damaging punches. Cordova ran the final round and it cost him. Scores 113-113, 114-112 and 114-112. Please like and subscribe.